citizens of Pakistan, it is with feeling of greatest happiness and emotion that I send you my greeting. August the 15th is the birthday of the independent and sovereign states of Pakistan. It marks the fulfillment of the destiny of the Muslim nation, which has made great sacrifices in the past few years to have its homeland. In our national history, and it should also be the beginning of a new and a noble era.